Take your clothes off, Jane.
I beg your pardon?
You know, we get at least 200 qualified applicants for every position here. It's those people who do that little extra thing. They're the ones who get ahead.
Take my clothes off? You can't be serious.
I'm not whistling Dixie, Jane. Now, if you're serious about this job, you'll follow my first directive.
No one told me about this part of the interview. I remember when I was just a little kid. Take your damn clothes off!
Take your damn clothes off!